No one knows the real story of the great King Arthur of Camelot. Most of what you think you know about Camelot, Guinevere, and Lancelot, and the evil sorceress known as Morgaine Le Fay, is nothing but lies. I should know, for I am Morgaine Le Fay, priestess of the Isle of Avalon, where the ancient religion of the Mother Goddess was born. It began in the midst of the most violent upheaval Britain has ever seen. The Saxon barbarians swept into my country, killing Christians and followers of Avalon's goddess alike. One great leader could unite Christians and followers of the old religion. Britain was doomed to barbarism, and Avalon would vanish. My Christian father, Gorlois, battled tirelessly against the Saxon hordes.
For Christ! For Britain!